One, two, three.
My darling, I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you.
Who are you?
And welcome to your Daphne News Network. It's Hannah
and Ella Kay, and here's your morning news.
First, let's stand and remain silent for our fallen Trojans, followed by the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Here are your Trojan birthdays.
Happy birthday, Trojans! Now let's see what we're having for lunch.
Today in the regular line, we have taco salad, tortilla chips, and steamed broccoli.
Today in the fast food line, we're having cheese pizza, chicken sandwich, and potato wedges.
Now we have some school news to share.
If you are interested in joining either the girls or boys golf team, go to Coach Guthrie and Golson's room for details. There will be a parent meeting Wednesday night at 6:30 in the cafeteria.
Now for the sports.
The basketball team plays Foley away at 7:30.
Now for the current events.
Welcome back to that same old.
A pygmy possum has been discovered in Australia, Kangaroo Island, after fears it has been wiped out by the Black Summer Bush fires in January.
Now let's get a major with the weather.
Let's measure with your morning weather. Today the highs will be 47 with a low of 33 with only 30% chance of rain. Now I'm going to hand it over to Ricky with the radar.
Ricky! I'm Radar Ricky and I approve this message.
Hey Trojans, Ricky with the radar. It's cold outside. Now back to the girls in the studio.
Thanks Radar Ricky. Now on this day in history.
On January 12, 1998, 19 European nations agreed to forbid human cloning.
Now for the fun fact of the day.
Did you know that a cow-bison hybrid is called a beefalo?
Now for finish the lyric.
Alex.
So then we're doing finish the lyrics, you guys ready? Alright, I'm Cameron and I'm here with
Chase Westcott.
And today we're doing Finish the Lyrics, you ready?
Yeah.
That was close enough, right?
I guess.
I'm Cameron and I'm here with
Melissa.
Great. And we're doing Finish the Lyrics. You guys ready?
Yeah.
Oh.
Can't see clearly
where
you're
going.
I don't know, Raya will know what's here too.
Oh. Is it? No.
I'm Cameron and I'm here with Devin. Alright, today we're going to finish the lyrics. You ready?
Yep.
No one's around to judge me?
Yeah!
Now for the ACT word of the day.
Boys and girls, I'm here with Hayes Jackson, and he's going to tell me the ACT word of the day, which is adulation.
I mean, you know, it really just comes down to adulating. That's really all I can say on that.
Thank you, Hayes.
All right, boys and girls, I'm here with Caden Pierce, and the ACT word of the day is adulation.
Say that again.
Adulation.
This song do it, algebra.
Thank you, Caden. All right, boys and girls, I'm here for the ACT Word of the Day with Gunner, and he's gonna tell me what adulation means.
To like run or something, I don't know.
You wanna elaborate on that, or is that your answer?
That's my answer.
All right, thank you, Gunner.
Thank you for tuning into the Daphne News Network. Now we're gonna leave you with some of our previous announcements.
Have a terrific day, Trojans.
Go Trojans!